And there's only one out. The infield is in slightly. They're even with the baseline. 3-2 to Martin. Swinging a line drive to left. That is a hit, and it will score both. Coming around is Caratini. Brockmeyer touches the plate. Caratini's behind him. They throw into second, and he is safe. The throw was there, and the ball was dropped by Arteaga. Oh, this nightmare continues here for the Blue Rocks in the sixth inning. Four straight have reached, three on hits and a walk, two wild pitches and a dropped catch at second. That was a great throw from Logan Moon, and the right play not forcing the issue at home plate. It's a two-run double for Trey, and the Pelicans have taken a 5-1 lead.